Did you know? Mr. John Pumalenga from Scheme Sum is an engineer in real life. Africa Tsoai was born in Hebron, Graskop, Mpumalanga in South Africa. Best known for his role on Scheme Sum as Mr. John Maputla. Africa Tsoai is a successful South African actor. He is from a humble background, and he worked his way up the ladder until he became one of the famous South African actors starring in popular TV shows. The actor we all hate to love is not a show-off person. Unlike other actors in the entertainment industry, he prefers to live a quiet life. Africa is married and has four children. He once portrayed a lead role in Moganyona Matswele, an SABC 2 Sepedi drama series. He also plays another role in Popelo Kusemfeko, a Sepedi television drama series, and currently, he is nailing a role in Scheme Sum as Mr. Mpumalanga. John Mpumalanga in the soapy Scheme Sum is a university lecturer and businessman. A gentle giant, intelligent and confident. His life revolves around his family and work. He is married to Miki and they have two sons together. He is a strong man, the moral pillar of the family and his community. He was the firstborn and first to go to university in his family. A lot of pressure was put on him to succeed and he never disappointed his parents. He became one of the most celebrated lecturers in his community. He owns a supermarket in Turfloop, which he runs with his wife Miki. Besides being an actor, he worked as a still photographer, model, and he also did impressive works in SABC dramas and international movies. He obtained a diploma in sound engineering at In-House Records in Randburg in 2000. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.